Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Hey guys, welcome to another Gaging Gadgets Twitch tutorial video. In this video, I'm going to show you how to stream to Twitch using Twitch's new software, Twitch Studio. Use with your Twitch or Linux. Continue on to our webcam, and my lap cam comes up. You want it to bounce, and this is where configured. We have during that. I'm just going to select post, raid, or add all kinds of stuff, including images, different things. Alerts there, embed web labs, and then as you get to place it where I have my top chest back to the alert. Pretty cool. This at Gatroot channel. We will have our on the bottom now video. I'm just gonna go to tv/gaginggadgets. Please follow. You can see that I'm live. You can actually see my stream tv/gaginggadgets. Now when I go to my channel page on Twitch, which is twitch.tv/gaginggadgets. Please follow. You can see that I'm live. And you can actually see my stream right here. So you can see the webcam. You can see the tip jar. Very cool. Everything is working. It's Twitch Studio app. And then at the bottom, select end stream. Just confirm you want to end your stream. Now when I go back to my Twitch channel, you can see that I'm now offline. So that's how you stream on Twitch using Twitch Studio. Do you have any questions about this Twitch Studio? To do that, what we need to do is go down the bottom right here where...